Hey guys, Shadow here. I'm back with some hate signature. So, last time we left, we had all these awesome gadgets with us. Sadly, we did not have money for a silenced weapon. Soon, we will have it though. Since we're just starting out today, let's start with some easy mission. Okay, we have to capture him. We'll start with this mission, which seems easy. There is a guard, two guards in the first area. Just one guard in the second area. Two guards in the third area. There is nothing special in this area, so we will not go there. We'll go down, take that pilot out, and head to this area. There are two good stuff in this area. Let's go. Okay, the gun is not silent at all. So much for quiet weapons. There we go. Let's see what we got. A high capacity slipstream. Well, it will do. High capacity is good stuff. Okay, second area clear. Okay, now I must remember, I must not kill him. I end up killing my capture victims so many times. Okay, there we go. He's dead. Area clear. Extreme range subwater. One use only. A key cloner. Well. Do we have a key cloner? We don't have a key cloner. We will need one. We can capture this ship if we just kill that last guard. And then we don't have to carry this guy all the time. Two people here. Okay, ship secured. good money, an easy job, good life. First thing first, we need a silenced weapon. And we don't need the wrench anymore. Upper side window. No supporter. Okay, good pay for an easy job, I hope. We cannot destroy the thruster as we need to hijack the ship. Since we have a shotgun with us, this will be easy. Ship secured. At least it has something on it. Emergency shield. I would like some shield. Ship secured. Easy money. This seems easy, paying a lot. Warzone, I don't like Warzone. The last time I went to a Warzone, my objective was blown up by the enemy ship. And usually in a Warzone, the alarm gets triggered immediately. They are in groups. I can see 5 groups. We need to hurry up to them. Let's prioritize mission intel. Shouldn't be that difficult to kill 5 people. Next area. That guy seems easier to take down. Okay, let's go and take him down first. rid of his body. We don't want an alarm. And our sidewinder will let us skip that. Next stop will be that. That was stupid use of sidewinder. See what I meant? So 43 seconds. We need to hurry up. Alarming is not really an important thing for us right now. Let's get out of here. 15 seconds. It was nearly dead. He survived by 1 second. And now it should be cheaper. 160, yep. And we got a liberation. Just stick would be good. And next time we can just take this guy. So now we can teleport to a pod anytime now. Hijack that ship. I did not check the guards and their levels. Quite stupid of me. The shotgun is inaccurate at long range. There we go. Visitor. Oh my god. Finally. Now we can wreak havoc. Dash you go. No, let's not take rest. This will be easy. If it blow up this, they cannot do a shit. That just makes it easier. There we go. He thinks he's safe. What is the range of my visitor? I can kill him. Let's go and kill him. That's it. And we need to prepare, as they are gonna be ready for me. You saw me, right? What kind of person disables their shield? This will be fine. Okay guys, let's stop here for now. We will do the final mission next time.